fire engine responding to an emergency call in Cranston has its own emergency after a car crashes into it. Witnesses say the ladder truck was headed east on Park Street with its siren blaring when a car pulling out on Seymour Avenue hit it. The truck's front bumper was twisted with the driver's side of the car crushed by the impact. The driver was taken to the hospital. We're told her injuries are not life-threatening.